Hello everyone, welcome to the Chinese Educator YouTube channel. In this video, we will see the top coffee producer countries in each continent. Coffee is one of the most widely used drinks in the world. In coffee grown, it will have beans. These beans will be collected and then roasted. The roasted beans powdered and then boiled in water. And then it becomes a coffee. This coffee drink is presented in different kinds of servings. For example, this is a typical coffee ceremony in Ethiopia. This is an Ethiopian coffee ceremony. Coffee has many health benefits. For example, it lowers risk of all-cause mortality. It lowers risk of cancer. It fights against type 2 diabetes. It lowers risk of liver disease. It lowers risk of Parkinsonism. It is a central nervous system disease. It also lowers risk of Alzheimer. It lowers risk of depression. It boosts the health of heart. It boosts energy. In fact, coffee has many health benefits, so it is important to drink coffee. In this video, we'll see the top coffee producer countries in each continent. If we consider Asia, Asia is the largest continent in the world. There are some countries in Asia that produces coffee. The first coffee producer country in Asia is Vietnam. It produced 1.85 million tons in 2024. The second largest coffee producer country in Asia is Indonesia. It produced 765,000 tons. India is the third largest coffee producer country in Asia. It produced 334,000 tons. In 2024. Laos is another country in Asia that produced 161,000 tons of coffee. Other coffee producer countries in Asia include China, Philippines, Thailand, and Yemen are among the top coffee producer countries in Asia. Africa also produced coffee. Some countries in Africa are top coffee producers. For example, Ethiopia is the first and the largest coffee producer country in Africa. It produced about 456,000 tons in 2024. In fact, Ethiopia is the birthplace of coffee. Coffee was first obtained in Ethiopia. Uganda is the second largest coffee producer country in Africa. It produced 375,000 tons. Ivory Coast is a West African country. It produced about 135,000 tons of coffee in 2024. Tanzania is another country in East Africa. It produced about 73,000 tons of coffee in 2024. Other coffee producer countries include Democratic Republic of Congo, Guinea, Cameroon, and Kenya in East Africa, Rwanda, and Burundi are among the top coffee producer countries in Africa. Some countries in North as well as in South America also produced large amounts of coffees. Brazil is the largest coffee producer country in the world. It is the largest country in Latin America. It produced about 3 million tons of coffee in 2024. Colombia is another country in Latin America. It produced 560,000 tons of coffee. Honduras, 401,000 tons of coffee. Peru is another country in Latin America. It produces about 366,000 tons of coffee. Other coffee producer countries in America is Guatemala, Mexico, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Venezuela, and El Salvador. Oceania is another country that produces coffee. Some countries in Oceania also produce coffee. The largest coffee producer country in Oceania is the Papua New Guinea, which produced 43,000 tons of coffee in 2024. Vanuatu is an island in Oceania which produced about 36 tons of coffee in 2024. The French Polynesia is another island country in Oceania. It produced about 21 tons of coffee. Tonga is also among the highest coffee producer countries in Oceania. It produced about 15 tons of coffee in 2024. Thank you for listening. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye.